Jankos was in Champselec and was about to pick his champion, but he didn't pay attention to the time he had and was instead doing something else. After the chat asked him, he added that milk emote, which is interesting. And he was way too busy deciding on if he was going to keep the emote or not, and that happened.
Bro, I literally added milk and I was too busy watching milk and I didn't get to accept it being my champion. Good job, chat. Good job. So who takes the ban here?